4x2 direction control wall. The first is a 4x2 sliding spool wall. The figure shows the spring return type sliding spool wall. It has spring loaded spool inside the wall body. In spool position, as shown in figure A, there is a connection from port P to port A and port B to port T. Oil flows to cap end port of cylinder and comes out from rod end port. Hence the double acting cylinder extend. When the pump button is pressed, the spool position is as shown in figure B. There is connection from port P to port B and port A to port T. Oil flows to rod end port of a cylinder and comes out from cap end port. Hence the double acting cylinder retracts. So next is a 4x2 rotary spool wall. Figure shows a 4x2 rotary spool wall. It has a rotary spool inside a wall body. The spool is rotated to 90 degree to operate the wall. In spool position, as shown in figure A, there is a connection from port P to port A and port B to port T. Oil flows to cap end port of a cylinder and comes out from rod end port. Hence the double acting cylinder extend. When the spool is rotated to 90 degree, as shown in figure B, there is a connection from port P to port B and port A to port T. Oil flows to rod end port of a cylinder and comes out from cap end port. Hence the double acting cylinder retracts.